Watch how I peel my crayons for my small business. I start off by putting them in a container and putting really hot water onto them. I let them sit for a minute or two, and then I start peeling. As you can see, it's a really fast process. I know this is time-lapse, but even in real life time, it's super fast and easy, and it's the most effective way for my small business. And just like that, I have peeled crayons ready to go.